Hey guys, Ark Genesis Part 2 solo server. So, I've done a few things off camera, you know? I've been getting a little grinding because it's a lot of early game stuff that I was doing that wasn't really interesting. A couple things that did happen. I did tame Reginald here, a Meso, or Gigantopithecus. And then I got Big Bertha. She has cryosickness. She's passed out drunk on the front lawn. That's never good. And then we got Ice Pick, and I had just tamed Big Bertha. I was like, oh cool, like an Anki low level, it's fine. Like I just needed to collect metal and some berries. And then I see Ice Pick 5 minutes later, and I think it's pretty obvious why I named him Ice Pick. The spikes look like ice, and Ankies act like picks in a way. I think they should have made it where all Ankies in the Arctic biome have like these ice spikes, 'cause that's just too perfect of a concept. I need to actually get him food. I don't know why this rhino's here. There's also a few Avis. That's one thing I really love about the Arctic biome is, yeah, you need the wool to survive, but here it's not even an issue finding it. Get you some food. All right, so couple things I did off camera was I tamed them. Then I've also got Sam here, my white dodo. He a pretty bird. And then I expanded upwards because I didn't have any, there was no space to expand outwards that I liked. So had to do that. My plan for today, as you can see, I set up my little crops. They're both rock carrots. My plan was to hopefully tame a horse today for this video, but that's not gonna happen because the carrots are taking forever. So that's what I was gonna use those gates for, was to trap the horse. But I think what I'm gonna do, because I know where I bunch of megaloceros has spawned, so I'm gonna go tame one of them. But there's a bunch of therizinosaurs down there, so we're gonna bring Ice Pick with us. And I will use the other cryopod on Reginald when we get the megaloceros. Is that a rhino up there? I can't tell. Rhino or mammoth? Earlier I saw that and I thought it was just trees. Oh, also, I did spawn in a compass, or compass, a GPS, and that's only because on solo servers, the map, it doesn't show your arrow, so I have literally no idea where I am. So I figured it was an okay. I feel like that's a good justification. I want this Enki. I love cool colored Ankies. Ankylosaurus is one of my favorite dinosaurs. Like, I know they're kind of lame, but I don't know, I've always loved them. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna go up over this ridge, and we're going to go to where a bunch of Megaloceros spawn. And I'm pretty sure I've seen a few that are like all white, and they look so cool. So we go up here. And we go on the other side of this mountain. There's a few glitches over here, but there's no way for me to get to them. There's one right there. I need to find a way to get to it, though. So let's see if there's any Megaloceros over here. Because this is where I saw a bunch. I even saw a few horses over here. But I don't have the carrots for the horses. Because. Yeah, I can get around. Oh, avalanche. Gotta hide. Because, yeah, I can get around fine on Reginald here. But realistically, a Megaloceros or a horse would be even better. Is this gonna help us? Oh! Reginald! Whoa. That launched us. Run, Reginald! Run for your life. Oh, there's Xenosaur. Oh, Microraptor. This is not good. I'm going to leave here. Please don't launch me towards the bad stuff. Thank you. We're leaving here because there's some bad stuff over here that I don't like. And I didn't see any Megalosaurus. I see that one, but I want to get a male. Just because I love the ones with the horns. Or the antlers, whatever you want to call them. There's Xenosaur. Perfect. There's Xenosaur. You know what? I'm going to be honest with you guys right now. There's Xenosaur. It's the one dinosaur in this game that I will shamelessly use cheats to kill. I do not like there's Xenosaurs at all. So if I feel the need to or even want to, just because I can do what I want, I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna slash kill it. And that's that. Now I have to remember how to get back. I think it's just this way. Yeah, it do be that way. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. I know a couple other spots where Megalosaurus should spawn. So if there's so there's a little, whoa, that didn't sound good. So this little like not chasm, but like, or even canyon, just like this little kind of rivet in between the rocks right here. There's sometimes Megalosaurus. Ooh, Procoptodon would be cool to get. But the amount that it costs to get Rare Mushroom from HLNA is ludicrous. So let's keep looking. See if we can find a Megalosaurus coming down this path. Little lag spike right there. Let's see if there's any here. See, there's Xenosaurus. See, Megapithecus. Coptodon. Dodicarus. See, a bear. Argy. Bonnot. Oh, I see Megalosaurus. Perfect. What level are you? 150. Yep, we're taming. I don't think that avalanche is near us. Yeah, it's not. It's a cool. Damn it. Oh shit. That is coming for us. Oh no. Oh no, did it just take away the Megalosaurus? I'm actually gonna be so mad if that just happened. Did it kill it? No, it shouldn't have killed it. Those don't kill wild creatures. Where the hell did this thing just go? Where did it take it? It definitely had to have moved it. But to where? Is that it right there? No, it's a plant. Oh, I'm so mad. That isn't even okay. That should be illegal. % that should be illegal. What the fuck? No. It was a 150. All right, guys, that's it. I'm gonna end the video. No, I'm kidding. Search continues, I guess. Because I don't even see it. I'm gonna keep looking. Because I've never seen them get killed. I've never seen wild animals get killed by it. I found it. Perfect. Majo berries. Thank you. Perfect. Ooh, and it's taming pretty fast. 13% each one. All right, perfect. We should be good then. I just need to keep an eye on it in case another avalanche does come. I'm going to keep an eye on where it disappears to because I hear another avalanche coming. Let's just hope it doesn't go too far. Gigantopithecus has a level up. I just keep pumping this guy's health. I've gotten him almost killed so many times. Megalosaurus don't take saddles, right? Like, you just ride them bareback? Nope, didn't want that. Mega. Oh, they do have a saddle. Frick me. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Alright, let's look at his stats. The weight is really what I'm looking at with this guy. The weight, health, stam. I don't need it to be like a crazy fighter, you know? Because hopefully it won't need to fight. So I guess I'm going to be putting it in the cryopod. And that's fine. I'll stride Reginald back. Oh, you guys want to see why his name is Reginald? Oh, I don't have it. Dang it. Dang it. I had a top hat for him and everything. I mean, I can make a hat right now. Come here, give me fiber. Right? Hat's just fiber. Yep. Thank you. Avalanche, and it's coming right at us. Let's move. We should be good right here. I'm gonna hope for the best. This is gonna pass us. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, we're good. All this just comes out of nowhere. Ooh. Ooh. That was a toughie. That was a tough one. Hey, and the Megalosaurus didn't move. Nice. Did I already grab my arrows from its face? Yeah, I must have. Alright, I'm gonna stay sitting on Reginald. Because I'm scared. I should probably. I want to pull out Ice Pick. But also, I don't want to because if another avalanche comes, he's just gonna get hit by it. Well, hopefully this thing tames before another one comes. It might. I don't think it will, but I'll just keep an eye on things. Alright, guys, we got it tamed up. Riding around on it. I love Megalosauruses. I can't even lie. They're so fun to ride. So I think What I might try to do now is I might try to go get that glitch that I was saying I couldn't reach. We will see how easy it'll be to get on the back of the Megalosaurus. I really want to. So my whole plan was to use this to go and look for Ferox. But the way that you use a Ferox, and I mean I could get it now and just use it as a shoulder pet, but I want to be able to get it
Welcome to the
and use
Hulkable
its.
Stage.
I want to be able to get it and use its like a hulking form, but it's 10,000. What can I think of the word? 10,000 hexagons. But on PC, it's like 2,000.
Come
And I've
again.
heard that on Xbox 2, it's also 10,000 for no reason at all. So, I might still go find one. And I'll make sure I make a video out of that. Ooh. I like this Dodicrous. It's a lot like Ice Pick. I did breed Ice Pick and Big Bertha because I wanted to see what exactly, like kind of cool colors I could get out of them. Please leave me alone, Therizinosaur. Oof. I just realized I don't have my HUD on. Hold on, I'm gonna turn that back on so I can see. There we go. Oh, no bueno on health. Oh no! Oh no! And once I can move, I'm blasting it. Oh god, that was horrible. I literally get anxiety from microraptors. Oh. Another one! No! And I know there's a bear over here. No! Okay, I think we're gonna leave for now. This is not a safe area. Run away. Run away. Oh. I get anxiety around from microraptors and therizinosaurs. It's not okay. Oh my gosh. I know I'm being overdramatic, but I don't care. Ooh. I like this Anki's colors. The black on the bottom. Big poop. Or not big poop, but medium poop. I want to go look at these mammoths. I don't need a mammoth, but it'd still be nice to have. I think I've seen this one before. No, I haven't. I've seen one that looks like it, the red and black. Do I have my. Oh no, I have my. I have Reginald, but I don't have Big Bertha. I left Ice Pick at the house to be a guard. Oh, that's coming right for us. Is it not? No, that's going down that way. All right, we're good. Get some metal while we're here. Right, because I am running low. Yeah, we're fine on weight right now. If I need to drop some stuff, I can, but we're chilling right now. Let me get some more metal. All right, yeah, I need gonna drop that stone. And I'll have to drop these berries. That worked. Drop this raw meat. Alright, we're good. More or less. We are not the fastest, right? Horse, why do you have... I need carrots. Really bad. I really want a horse. Alright. Yep, home is this way. I can see our rock. Alright, guys. So I think that's going to be all for today. Not too much happened. Just got this nice deer. I'm noticing it's not white. I just realized that. I thought it was white this whole time, and it was like a... just looked like a weird hue. But no, it is purple with black antlers. That is sick. Purple's my favorite color. And so, getting a purple tame like this is cool. I really want this rhino because it's colors, but it's like level 20, I think. Not worth it. Yeah, level 15. It's not worth it. We'll be fine. Alright. Avalanche. Alright, guys. Well, I think that's going to do it for today's episode. Next episode, expect me to have enough hexagon, or at least close to go and get a ferox. And even if I don't, I'll probably still go get one because they're cute and I want a shoulder pet. Until then, I will see you guys later.